going to be away from gamification, which is the key in which the vast majority of us use.
Yeah. I don't want to move away from gamification. Like, it turns out that gamification is a fantastic onboarding tool. Like, that's something we came down here in 2009, like, does this even work? And it's like, wow, this works better than we ever thought it was going to work. I would like to go back and double down on some of that stuff, right? Like, we're talking about badges, that level, and status, and who knows the most about certain places, and who's, you know, who has a real, who owns the expertise of sushi in this particular part of downtown Manhattan. Like, that's fine. I want people to do more of that, right? But there's a big difference between, like, making games and making things that are playful. And we don't want to, like, make games, right? We want to make utilities that are fun and, like, playful and that people enjoy using. And so that stuff, I don't think that stuff is ever going to go away. Like, we might find more effective ways to do it if we're doing it, but, like, there's no plans to just access all that stuff.
And that kind of speaks to, a lot of developers that I talk to, when I ask them why they use Foursquare location data instead of, like, Google location data, it's because you have... They say, and correct me if you think this is wrong, but they say that the Google data is cleaner, but you have more, you just have better points of interest.
Yeah, the location database that we have is amazing. If anyone here is a developer and you're looking for a place database, you should really look for stuff. Because it's one of these things where it's like, if that taco truck catches on fire tomorrow, like, someone's going to close it in the database. And if it gets replaced with a brand new, even better taco truck, then someone will add it to the database tomorrow. Our stuff is updated super, super quick. And we've got a whole army of super users that go through and collect it, right? And, like, kind of correct it and curate it. And so, like, it's not, I think you're right, like, because it's like a living database, it might be, you know, there might be a little bit more noise in there.
Right.
But in general, we're getting really good at, like, trying to hide a lot of noise and bringing some of